And it's a great way to learn, and it's a great way to understand why they chose the pieces that they did. As they were doing the judging last week, I found it very interesting and fascinating and asked so many questions as to why they chose this one or didn't choose this one, or what did you see here. So it's a brief crash course, I guess, in their appreciation of what they were looking for and why they chose the pieces that they did and what moved them. So the first place prize that will be presented by Dr. John Gatto is entitled Bird of Paradise, and it's a photograph by Taffy Bentley. Congratulations, Taffy. Did Rick and Wayne, did you want to speak a little bit to Taffy's? Would you like to speak a little bit to her?